These are 10 of the world's most venomous snakes. 10. Rattlesnake. The rattlesnake is the only snake from America to make this list. Rattlesnakes are predators and hunt small animals like birds and rodents. When face to face with a potential meal, the rattlesnake will loudly shake its rattle at the end of its tail. This will disarm and discourage its prey from making a move, and the rattlesnake will strike and use its fangs to control the venom it injects into the small animal, paralyzing it. Although a pretty intimidating predator, the rattlesnake can fall prey to larger animals such as hawks, weasels, and king snakes. They are usually killed when they are young and still weak and immature. 9. Philippine cobra. The Philippine cobra is a stocky snake of medium length with long ribs capable of expanding, so when threatened, a hood can be formed. It has the most poisonous venom of any cobra species and is able to spit its venom 3 meters or almost 10 feet. Their venom will cause its prey to experience respiratory paralysis, neurotoxicity, and even death within half an hour. Symptoms include nausea, headache, abdominal pain, vomiting, dizziness, convulsions, collapse, and diarrhea. 8. Taipan. The taipan is large, fast-moving, and extremely venomous. They can be found in Australia and are considered some of the most deadly known snakes. Is strong enough to kill up to 12,000 guinea pigs. When bit by the snake, the venom works quickly to paralyze the victim's nervous system and to clot the blood, blocking the blood vessels and blood clotting. Death usually occurs within 30 minutes to an hour. They prey mostly on small mammals, especially rats. 7. Death adder. The death adder are native to Australia, New Guinea, and nearby islands. The fittingly named death adder is among the most deadly snakes in the world. They are very viper-like in their appearance and have a short body and triangular-shaped heads. The death adder has the quickest bite in the world and can strike and return to ready position in less than a tenth of a second. It releases between 40 and 100 milligrams of venom in one bite, and it may cause paralysis or death within 6 hours. Antivenin is very successful in treating a bite from a death adder, particularly due to the relatively slow progression of symptoms, but before its development, a death adder bite had a fatality rate of 50%. 6. Tiger snake. Found in the southern regions of Australia, these snakes can kill its prey as quickly as 30 minutes or as long as 24 hours after a single bite. Once bitten by the tiger snake, some symptoms include pain in the foot, neck, numbness, tingling, and sweating. It will also cause difficulty breathing and paralysis. The good news is that when encountered, the tiger snake's first impulse is to flee. It will usually only attack when cornered. 5. Vipers. The most poisonous vipers in the world are the chain viper and the saw-scaled viper. These vipers are found in China, India, Central Asia, Middle East, and Southeast Asia. Vipers are some of the most aggressive snakes and have a very short fuse. They are quick-tempered and often active after heavy rains. They are also very fast. It doesn't take a lot to get them riled up, and they will strike quickly and with little warning. They stalk at night, and the viper's bite is very painful and will leave you in excruciating pain. 4. Black mamba. The black mamba can be found in Africa and is one of the most feared snakes there. It is one of the longest venomous snakes, measuring between 6 and 10 feet. There have even been reports of black mambas as long as 15 feet. When threatened, it will open its inky black mouth, spread its narrow neck flap, and can sometimes hiss. It delivers its bite in rapid succession and is severely venomous. Depending on the nature of the bite, death can result at any time between 15 minutes and 3 hours. 3. Inland taipan. This snake differs from the plain old taipan snake in that it is the deadliest land snake in existence. It could kill 100 humans with its venom, which is 50 times more potent than that of a cobra. Although it is observed to be a rather shy reptile, when it does bite, it has been known to strike up to 7 times. Its bite can kill a human in 45 minutes, although no fatalities have ever been recorded due to the rarity and non-aggressive nature of this snake. 2. Blue crate. The blue crate is the deadliest snake in its species. Death rate of those bitten are 50%, even if antivenin is administered. Their venom is 16 times more potent than that of a cobra. They are nocturnal and become more aggressive in dark situations. They differ from aggressive snakes in that they would rather hide than attack. When it does bite, its venom will cause paralysis with symptoms of cramps, spasms, and tremors. It usually takes its prey between 6 and 12 hours before death after a bite. 1. Belcher's Sea Snake. We save the most deadly for last. The Belcher's Sea Snake can be found in northern Australian and Southeast Asian waters and has the most poisonous venom known to mankind. 1,000 humans can be killed with one single bite. The Belcher's Sea Snake is a pretty calm snake, and it's mostly the fishermen who pull up fishing nets from the sea who get bit more often. The snake rarely goes on land and actually breathes air, but can hold its breath for 7 to 8 hours while hunting and sleeping underwater. Only 25% of those bitten are envenomed, but if the venom were used, its prey would die within 30 minutes.